What's up, amazing and beautiful people? Your boy Lil Cash. We are back again after a long time. No, we're back with Mariam Abdallah. Cyber Reactor Keith Chan. It is from 2021. We're listening in 2024. We need more. Can't wait. Y'all know what y'all do. So close to 20k subscribers. Just smash that and let's get started. Whoa, this sun rising or sun setting? I think Mariam, she loves, you know, outdoor activity like driving, going safari, or, you know, off-roading. Because I watched her read the previous one. She was like on a camp. She was on mountains, riding bicycles. So here, the same thing. She's using the nature again. She's in the middle of, I don't know, it's like, there's a road in the middle of the mountains, driving a car, like they're going somewhere. Maybe again on camping. Could be. Whoa. Her videos are like that. Ding, 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 ding. Oh yeah, we gotta go. But where's the GOAT? Mariam is GOAT too. Greatest of all the times. She's a shepherd. Out of nowhere. Ah, swing me on my feet. Oh. He was a ghost. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I got it. That's crazy. Like, it's like he just appeared, you know, like he uses some kind of magic. He wasn't there, but he just came. And what happened? She fell in love with him. That's a first sight love on spot. And Mariam, she's saying that I was minding my own business, I was doing my own work, you know, I was just focusing on my life, my work. But I saw him, then what happened? You know, he took everything from me, you know, my sleep, my peace. Because all the time I'm thinking about him, always, because he took my heart, he stole it. So this is what happened. I think this is so true. You know, when you're in love with someone, you really can't focus on anything because you'll be thinking about that person all the time. I think this song is related to each one of us. You know, this happens. This is so true. It happens. It happened with me as well. Yeah. Oh my God. She grabbed his hand. Whoa. They're using that traditional clothes, and this is, I think, the traditional dance, yeah. It's great. I really want to run in the meadows. I really want to run. Oh, yeah. I've watched this dance where they play with the stick. His eyes speak a different language of love. Where did he come from? Heaven. I love that. Whoa. They're playing games. What was it? That necklace? Yo? The money? It's like the guy, he's confused, doesn't know what's going on. What's going on? I'm confused too. It's like they're having kind of deal.
Whoa.
She's praising his cheese or sugar candy.
He's gone.
Oh. I need to blur this part because they're showing this weapon. YouTube will kill me if I'll just leave it like it is. He's dreaming. Oh my God. That was all just a dream. Transfer ran. That's the end. That's the end of this beautiful song. I think, yo, that guy will regret, because he'll be like, why did this dude woke me up? Why? I was having a best and the coolest dream ever. Because at the end, he was just dreaming. It wasn't real, you know. Maybe he saw the girl, then he slept, and he was just dreaming about her, you know. But that was really lovely one. And I think it's so true. It's so true. When you really, you know, really fell in love with someone, you know, you can't focus on your food. You can't eat well. You can't sleep well. You can't work well. Because 24/7, you'll be thinking about that person. It happened with me. So yeah, that's the love. It happens. I think these things are normal. So you just need to go to her, talk to her, and tell her that let's spend the rest of the life together. Yeah, that's the best thing you can do. And that's it, guys. I hope you like it with this amazing and beautiful song with a charming voice. I hope you like this video too. So share it. That's your responsibility. And until next time, bye.